Aliens beyond the galactic rim. About 5 years back, there were studies showing how rare phosphorus is in the cosmos, and of the 6 key elements making up 1% or more of you or I or other organisms on this planet, it is the only one found in tiny quantities and appeared as a possible bottleneck on what planets might harbor life, a possible filter for the Fermi paradox. We also believe that many regions of the galaxy might be low in phosphorus and potentially devoid of life, especially older regions like the galactic rim, and that life would not plausibly occur at more than twice the distance Earth is from the galactic core. But an article in Science News earlier this week reports a team of astronomers from Arizona having detected relatively large amounts of phosphorus in a vast gas cloud 3 times as far from the core as we are. I'll link that article in the description, and you can also check out our episode, Fermi Paradox, the Phosphorus Problem, for more details, but it highlights that seeming paradox. In a universe so huge, ancient, and seemingly friendly for life, where is it all?